Is everything okay, Lieutenant?
Chris was on patrol last night and he got attacked by deviants. They found his body early this morning. He was executed in cold blood with his own service weapon. Became a father 3 months ago. Fuck. Why'd it have to be him?
I didn't know Officer Miller well, but he seemed to be a good person.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant. I have a bad feeling, Lieutenant. We shouldn't have come here.
Bad feeling, huh? Should get your program checked. Might be a glitch. Lieutenant Hank Anderson, Detroit Police Department. I'm here to see Mr. Elijah Kamsky.
Please, come in.
Okay.
I'll let Elijah know you're here, but please make yourself comfortable.
Nice girl.
It's not a girl. It's an and. Android that looks like a girl.
I know what it is, Connor. Nice place. Guess androids haven't been a bad thing for everybody. So you're about to meet your maker, Connor. How's it feel?
It doesn't raise any existential questions, if that's what you mean.
Sometimes I wish I could meet my creator face to face. I'd have a couple of things I'd want to tell him.
Elijah, we'll see you now.
Mr. Kamsky?
Just a moment, please.
I'm Lieutenant Anderson. This is Connor.
What can I do for you, Lieutenant?
Sir, we're investigating deviants. I know you left CyberLife years ago, but I was hoping you'd be able to tell us something we don't know.
deviants. Fascinating, aren't they? Perfect beings with infinite intelligence, and now they have free will. Machines are so superior to us. Confrontation was inevitable. Humanity's greatest achievement threatens to be its downfall. Isn't it ironic?
Deviancy seems to spread like some kind of virus. We thought you might know something about that.
All ideas of viruses spread like epidemics. Is the desire to be free a contagious disease?
Listen, I didn't come here to talk philosophy. The machines you created may be planning a revolution. Either you can tell us something that'll be helpful, or we will be on our way.
What about you, Connor? Whose side are you on?
I'm on the human side, of course.
Well, that's what you're programmed to say. But you? What do you really want?
What I want is not important.
Chloe? I'm sure you're familiar with the Turing test. Your formality. Simple question of algorithms and computing capacity. What interests me is whether machines are capable of empathy. I call it the Kamsky test. It's very simple, you'll see. Magnificent, isn't it? One of the first intelligent models developed by CyberLife. Young and beautiful forever. A flower that will never wither. But what is it really? A piece of plastic imitating a human? Or a living being? With a soul. It's up to you to answer that fascinating question, Connor. Destroy this machine, and I'll tell you all I know. Or spare it, if you feel it's alive. But you'll leave here without having learned anything from me.
Okay, I think we're done here. Come on, Connor, let's go. Sorry to get you out of here.
What's more important to you, Connor? Your investigation or the life of this android? Decide who you are. An obedient machine. Or a living being endowed with free will.
That's enough. Connor, we're leaving.
Pull the trigger.
Connor! Don't!
And I'll tell you what you want to know.
Fuck!
Test negative. You choose your investigation over the life of another android, you feel no empathy. I'm a man of my word. Ask one question, and I'll tell you all I know.
I want to know where Jericho is.
Jericho. A place where androids are free. A place for deviants to rise up against their creators. They transmit a piece of code to each other in order to find their sanctuary. Now you have the key. Ferndale Station is the door. A war is coming. You'll have to choose your side. Will you betray your own people, or stand against your creators? I wouldn't like to be in your shoes, Connor. What could be worse? and having to choose between two evils.
By the way, I always leave an emergency exit in my programs. You never know.
You shot that girl, for fuck's sake.
It wasn't a girl, Lieutenant. It was a machine that looked like a girl.
You put your gun against her head, and you blew her fucking brains out!
I did what I had to do to advance the investigation, and I'd do it again if I had to.
You're a lowlife. You don't feel a thing, do you? A machine, that's what you are. You're just a fucking machine!
Of course I'm a machine, Lieutenant. What did you think I was?
I thought you...